a church, and about the journey of faith. So, up front I have Lee, and I have Lenore. Thank you for being with us, both of you. So, first question for them is, what does it mean to you to be a member of a church? You want to keep the microphone nice and close to your mouth.
Okay. When I think of church, two of the words that I think of are God and family. So who knows what a family is? Someone know? Micah. People that you live with. Well, we don't really live with the people here at church, but to me, church feels like a family. Because there are lots of people, all different ages, and we take care of each other, and we celebrate when people are happy, and we also comfort people when they're not happy. So all of these people come together to learn about God and Jesus and faith. So that's church to me.
Very good. My turn?
Yeah.
Well, to me, being a member of a church means I'm part of a fellowship of believers. Now that sounds kind of hairy, but it means I have a place to come to church and to be with other people who all want to do the same thing I want to do. We all want to learn about Jesus, and we all want to learn about how to behave and how to live our lives. Have you ever gone with your mother or father to get gas in the car? Did anybody do that? All right. This place where you go, a lot of people call them gas stations, but some people call them filling stations. And somebody told me once that the church is like a filling station. You can't just go to the gas station one time and get gas and think that your car's gonna run forever. You have to keep going back. And it's sort of the same way at the church. You can't just go one time and think that you've already learned everything that there is to learn about what Jesus wants us to know and how we should behave and how we should live our life. You have to keep going back. Just like when a car runs out of gas or runs low, you have to go back to the gas station. You have to go back to that filling station. When a person feels low or wants to learn more about God, they should come back to church. That's the best place to learn and to get filled up. It's a different kind of a filling station, but church is a filling station too.
And as you can see, I'm still singing in the choir. So I feel very, very lucky to have been able to experience such great music in this church for many, many years. Music is my favorite thing to do at TPC. I love hearing the organ. I love being in this beautiful sanctuary. And having so many friends here is what makes me feel at home.
About you, Lee. What do you appreciate the most about being a part of this church?
One of the things I appreciate is how long the church has been here for me. I appreciate all the good sermons I've heard and all the things I've learned. And I appreciate all the people, the good people that I know that belong to this church. I appreciate the beautiful music, and I appreciate all the services I've attended. The church means a lot to me. I met my wife here a long time ago. The first time I ever saw her, she was standing up to join the church. And we got to know each other, and we got married, and then we had three sons, and they all grew up in the church just like you are. And they're now all grown up, and they all have their own family.
Last question. So, speaking to our children right here, what words of wisdom or encouragement would you like to share with them about the journey of faith, this lifelong journey of faith that both of you have been a part of?
Well, I think my advice to you is come to church as often as you can. Try out one of the music classes for kids. Make friends with people of all ages. Ask lots of questions about God and faith. Because faith is what we call a journey. It's a long trip. And as you can see, I am still here learning every week.
My advice to children would be to listen very closely to your teachers and to the minister and learn all you can about Jesus and the way he would like us to live our lives. And the other thing is, I think you should keep coming back to this church filling station. It's a good place to be.